Now, a third scenario was with a manufacturer, again in France, who had problems, delivery problems. Just they had too much to deliver, and the client got a bit annoyed because they got late deliveries, which is very understandable. And what they decided was that they would go to they would deliver really well for best part of half a year, and then they would go to the customer and say, "Well, we've got it right now. Can we talk to you again?" And then their product was going into something, was also going on to another chain of producers who were going to work on the product further. And they thought, "Well, we'll go to this second level of customer, if you like, the customer's customer, and we'll sort of ask them if they would say what fine product we have and sort of pull us through from the other end." So they had this thing they were going to be working for the best part of half a year, and then they were going to start this. But actually, what came out of the discussion was that the customer's customers were not annoyed because they were not affected by the late deliveries. So there was nothing to stop going to talk to them now. And by doing that, this particular activity of building up relationships with the customer's customer could start 20 weeks earlier. So that's a very, very significant time advantage in any project.